You ever just finger dancing and then suddenly
racism?